Today, Andy Warhol is considered by many to be the most influential, the most important artist of the second half of the 20th century. Andy made pop art respectable. His portraits of Elvis, Marilyn, Liz, attest to America's infatuation with celebrities. His images of Brillo boxes and Campbell soup cans confirm the omnipresence of American commerce. Another image that was familiar to everyone was the Campbell soup can. Now, there were 32 varieties of Campbell soup at the time, and Andy set out to paint them all. Andy used hand-cut stencils in conjunction with painting, and the result really looked brushless. He hired carpenters to replicate the exact dimensions of the Brillo cardboard box, and then he had his assistants paint the wooden boxes white. Using his silkscreen process, Andy transferred the Brillo design to all six sides of the wooden boxes. Andy produced most of his flower paintings in June and July of 1964, often turning out 80 a day. During Andy's life, he himself never sold a painting for more than $40,000. But now, how his prices have soared. Wouldn't Andy, who struggled so with his lifelong insecurity about money, wouldn't he have been thrilled with his newfound wealth?